I'm 23 years old, and I actually got saved while I was in college. I got saved almost 2 years ago in November. If you don't know, I graduated from St. Edward's this past month. And at the beginning of my college career, I went through a lot of hard times. From the beginning, you know, since high school, I was told that I was not going to graduate, that I was going to drop out of high school, that I was going to be a teen mom. And then when I told everyone that I was going to get married at 18 years old to Gabriel, more of that negative stuff came into my life. And for the first 2 years of college, I told myself, like, I'm going to be that failure that everyone wants me to be. I'm not going to graduate. I'm not good enough. And so before I got saved, if you knew me, I was very doubtful. I had a lot of anxiety. I battled with depression. I doubted myself a lot, and I always had these breakdowns, crying. I cried to my husband because everything was just too much to me. And then finally, my husband got saved, and I saw the change in his life. And I realized that I needed help too, that, you know, I thought I had all this pressure to be the first one in my family to graduate from high school, to graduate from college. So I had all this pressure, and so I thought I had to have this front up and pretend that, you know, everything was perfect and that I had it all under control, but I really didn't. So I gave my life to Jesus November of 2015. That's when I got saved. And he really did help me out through the rest of my college career. I've just had so much favor in my life ever since then, in my marriage, in ministry, what God's doing in my life.
Amen.
You know, I thought I'm graduating with an art degree and a minor in education. There's no way I'm going to get a job. But I already had multiple interviews, and I'm super close to getting a really good, great job. So if you guys could please pray for me that I get this job, because it's like the perfect thing. It's what I've asked for. It's what I pray for. I've asked my friends to pray for me. And so God's just really blessed me in just all areas of my life, my marriage, my career. So I'm just very blessed to have, been able to achieve my goals, and it's all because of God.
Amen.
Woo! Scott, before Rodana has to come up here two times, wanted to simply give all the graduates a little gift, and here's a gift for our sister, man. Praise God. She graduated with honors, by the way.
Woo!
Great accomplishment, amen. Thank God, man. And she got a bachelor's of art pursuing a career in education. So what we're going to do, we're going to call up also just the high school graduates one at a time. They'll stand up. I'll let you know what they're pursuing. And as you come up here, please welcome them as well. And so we have, amen, as Iris stands up. Iris Christine. Amen. Graduation to go to college for criminal justice at ACC. Amen. Amen. You're all in order, guys. You're all in order. You should be all in order. Tristan Riley Barra.
Woo! Tristan!
Woo! White Harvest Academy. Plans after graduation will be attending college at ACC, pursuing medical science.
Yes!
Woo! My apologies for Iris. I forgot to tell you where she graduated from. Gateway Tech High School. Hallelujah.
Woo!
Dottie stands up. Ariana Rangel. Athens High School. After graduation, to attend ACC
right.
And St. Edward's to pursue a child care and development associate's of applied science degree. He's good. All right. Esriana Chastity Gayona. To university to get a major in education and a minor in music. She wants to be a choir director. All right. Zero Pittens.
Woo!
Right after graduation, she'll be attending Texas A&M University, Bryan College Station. In the fall, environmental and geoscience major. She's going to pursue the area of water management and hydrologic science. I had nothing to do with that. Congratulations. Did I miss anybody? Is that everybody? All right, you know what? Let's congratulate them again. For loving them. We may ask, why we do this in church? Because I want other kids that haven't graduated to pursue something, to pursue their education, to pursue a training, to pursue college. It's a great thing. Praise God, beloved, amen. And hallelujah. So praise God. This morning, we have, amen, just a